gonna do it today. We're gonna do it. Anyone's like worried about me, don't, because like I'm fine. I'm not doing this as like an impulse decision or like based on my mood. Well, kind of. I haven't gotten my hair cut by a professional hairdresser in probably 4 or 5 years, because the last time I got my hair cut, I got my hair cut into a pixie cut, which was like the end of my freshman year of high school or the beginning of my sophomore year. I honestly don't remember because I tried to block those years out of my memory. And then I just let my hair grow out after that. I didn't get it like touched up or anything. So when it was a little bit long again, I cut it by myself at home, and I cut it to like right here. But other than that, I haven't really done anything to my hair besides like box dye it a couple times.
Oh, look at you. Are you just a happy boy? So happy. Oh.
Are you looking out the window? But my whole life, I've pretty much had long hair. Ish, like not super long, but just like I've always had longer hair. I got my hair cut once in like third grade to like here, which was like had bangs up until like fifth grade. I'm not cutting bangs today. Hell no. I've been wanting to cut my hair for a while. I just think it's about time. Here, this is how long it is. Comes to about here. Because my hair is so thick, I use a lot of shampoo and conditioner, and now that it's long, I just have to use more, and it's annoying. I also get it caught on stuff. It's always in my way. I have to put it up if I want to do anything, like even eating. It's either hair and food or food and hair. I have to put it up. Like, even if I wanted to style it, like curl my hair or straighten it, I can't, because all of this hair would just take like hours to do, and since my hair is very thick, I would spend all that time doing my hair, and then in like 2 minutes it would just fall out and then look like I never did anything. So yeah, I'm gonna go shower and wash my hair just so that it's clean, and then I'm going to straighten it so that I get the most precise cut I can. I don't think I'm gonna miss it, just because I was looking at it just now and I'm just like, I'm fucking ready for it to be gone. That's what was kind of holding me back from this decision, was like, am I gonna miss my long hair? Cause like, I can braid with long hair, I can just do a bunch of different hairstyles, but no, I just want it short right now. I'm done dealing with all of this fucking hair, dude. Yeah, after washing my hair just now, I'm really excited to chop it all off. So I'm gonna straighten my hair now so that when I cut it, I like know what length it's gonna be at. I just really hate this whole process. Like, I don't wanna do any of this. I just wanna jump in and start cutting hair. But I have to if I want it to look somewhat decent. So the straightener that I have is like one of those straighteners where you can just straighten your hair even if it's wet. It's literally called Wet to Straight, and it has like these little air holes in them. I think that's what they're for, so like your hair can breathe and not be burnt. I don't know. This is probably really damaging anyway, but it's what I have. My other one broke. I got my wet brush and we're gonna straighten it until it's dry. Oh, so I straighten my hair the lazy way, and I don't section it out. I don't do sections. I just straighten it wherever it is. I just straighten it. But that did most of the work for me drying my hair, but the top is still a little damp, so I'm gonna go blow dry the rest just so it's not super damp to where it's like weighing my hair down. I want it to be like pretty accurate, you know? I don't really blow dry my hair like ever. I only let my hair air dry, so I did that very lazy. My mom used to blow dry my hair when I was younger, but Yeah, now I just let it air dry, so.
Also, I'm so sick of this shitty weather.
So the last time I cut my hair at home, I just split it into two sections and then just chopped it straight across. But this time I wanted to do it a little bit better. So I did watch two YouTube videos. I did watch Brad Mondo's like tutorial on how to cut your hair at home. I got impatient, so I didn't finish the whole video. I started to lose interest when he started like talking about layering, which I'm not gonna do just because I've never really liked my hair layered, just because like when I put it up, there's a bunch of pieces that fall down and I just don't like it. I did follow the step where you section your hair into four sections instead of two. And this is like, yeah, this is just how much I'm gonna start cutting off. And I feel like when it gets shorter, we're just gonna go from there. It's probably gonna be way easier to cut when it's up here and not all the way down here. Look how fucking long this is. And I am actually using like real hair scissors, so hopefully this won't be terrible. I don't know. We're just gonna do this. We're just gonna go for it. Let's do this.
So he said like hold it up or down and then just start like cutting it like, I forgot what the word is, but you just cut it like that. I don't want to do that because like this is a big section of hair and I don't want to do little by little. I just want to like, so that's what we, what if I fucked this up? It's okay. Let's just do this. My hair is also really thick, so like cutting through it is like sawing through wood or some shit. That's a lot of hair. Ooh, wait, I like this length. Oh, that looks like shit. I'm gonna have to fix that. But I like, wait, should I go shorter or should I just leave it here? I don't know, let's do the whole thing first. So weird because there's like not a long fucking thing of hair behind me. That's so freeing. Wait, can I still do like a good ponytail? Hell yeah.
Excuse you. Don't try to jump up in the shot just because you want to look out the window. I'm in the middle of something. Okay, so it's done. My mom helped me like even out the back and just like all around in general, and then she like did a little bit of this and kind of like made it a little bit more feathery and not so blunt. But I love it. I haven't had my hair this short in so long, and I'm so excited to just like style it now that it's short. Yeah. Also did not want to straighten because it's just so thick, like it can't take to heat. So no matter how many times I straighten my hair, it just kept like going like this and like waving. So I'm just like, okay, this is just what we're gonna have to do. But yeah, I'm so happy with how it turned out. Here's like what it looks like from the back. And just since I washed it too, and it's like now starting to fully dry, it feels just very poofy. It looks a little weird if I just have a middle part. I kind of look like Snape from Harry Potter. I'm still figuring out how I want to style it and like where I want to part my hair, because in the middle it looks a little weird. But I'm really happy with how it turned out, and I'll probably put some before and after pictures at the end just so you can see the comparison. I'm really happy with how it turned out. I would love to dye it a different color, but obviously it's like hard for me to do that just because I have dark hair, so I would have to like end up bleaching it or getting it lightened at a salon, which I don't have the money to do, but like maybe in the future, because I would love to have like crazy hair colors. Like I would love to have light pink hair or blue hair or green hair, just like, I don't know, I would love to have some crazy colors. But for now, I'm very happy with how it looks. Feels like way lighter now that it's up, because like before I would just have like a bunch of hair still getting like messed up in the back, and I kept like having to move it to the front, and like it was just annoying. So now it feels really good. I also forgot to film an outro saying goodbye, so goodbye. Thanks for watching me cut my hair for like 2 seconds. I know I did not have a lot of footage, I just wanted to document me cutting my hair. So if you watched this whole video, thank you for watching. I'll have some new content out soon. Bye.